And welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity. I'm the RPG chick. We just completely failed to rescue this villager or whoever the hell it was. Fell to his doom because we took too long. How sad.
Time to see and not be seen.
I wonder if actually he was part of Fiera's group that we're looking for. Well, Durgan's battery. Let's continue filling out the fog of war here.
Got it.
A lot of random stuff going on so far. Ran across some crag ogres who killed some Lagwafath. Couldn't interact with them much. Tin hat. Can I go through there? I'm not sure. See what's around the bend here, this copse of trees. More deer! Ista's device makes a terrible screeching noise. The compass points west. Terrible screeching sound. So much for us, you know, sneaking around stealthily. Not going west yet. Elder stag, huh? Pretty cool, pretty cool. Haven't I been over here? Apparently. Yeah. It's the edge of the map. Yeah, I have. Okay. Passing through? Ooh.
Something over there!
What? Why? I don't want to fight them. Well, they're fighting us. Alright. Why are we fighting elder stags? I guess we walked into their... They're guarding their young. This must be. I don't really want to fight him. We get this level 3 now per rest. Causing some damage. Why do they make that sound? Stags don't make that sound, what the hell? Elder stag horn. And stag hide. Well, sorry about that.
Time to see and not be seen.
Thinning your numbers. Did they kill him too? What this is? A corpse with a ring of protection. Well, it didn't work very well now, did it? +9 fortitude, reflex, and will. I believe we have a few of these. believe we're wearing some of these. Deflection plus 9. I don't want to get rid of Gorn's pledge. It saved her a few times. He's got one of them. Aloth and Adair both have one. I don't know if they stack. That's pretty useful, I think. Deflection. Unshackling. She saved us with that a bunch of times. I don't want to get rid of that. And deflection is great. Grants dominate. Minor ring of protection. Okay. Let's put that away. And you have now upgraded, buddy. Here you go. Let's check out the east section of the map some more. Didn't think we'd be fighting these stags. Once we saw the deer, you know, the little deer, that was the end of it. Okay, can't continue this way. Over here. That looks like we pretty much shoehorned into going along that road there. I want to take the road less traveled, damn it. Oh, who's this? Taragaer. And his wolf companion. In a barrel. Greetings. Hello there. Always good to see more kith on the road. You can relax for the time being. Ingot here will let me know if any ogres come up on us. Well, if it's crag ogres of the Flames That Whisper clan? We don't have to worry about them anyway. At least not that I think of. Not that I know of. I ought to be heading down the mountain soon, but I've still got supplies if you need anything. Who are you? Name's Taragaer. I come up to Starwood sometimes to trade. Nothing fancy, like Edurin has. Just supplies, ingredients. Edurin's the merchant in town with his little, cart, wagon, what have you. Came out here to get some air after the raid. Never been much of one for towns. Do you know a man by the name of Galvino? Think everyone knows Galvino. He has a cabin a little ways north of here. You'll want to follow the road a ways, then head into the trees. Don't go too far north, though. Got bandits crawling over the road into the pass. Obviously we didn't hear him, Do you know anything about bandits in the area? Sure do. Most of the caravans have to take the one road down into the pass. Group of bandits set up shop just north of here, before the bend. They'll just take a toll on good days, your head, most others. I keep clear of them myself, and they don't usually come down the mountain. Which way to Durgan's battery? You're one of those, huh? Just follow the road north, then west across the bridge. You'll know it when you see it. Have a care. Lagufath moved into the area not long ago, and they've already made short work of a few caravans. Speaking of caravans, do you know anything about the caravan that came through here recently? Saw what was left of it anyway. You can find a few of the wagons just up the steps, if you head towards the battery. He points to the northwest. Okay, apparently everything's going on northwest. Thought I'd have a look in case there was anything to salvage, but they dragged everything they could carry across the bridge. Out of my reach, for sure. Alright, let's see what you have for sale. I don't think there's anything we'd want. Take the lockpicks. There you go. Okay. Those should just go automatically into stash. Thank you.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Don't mind us. Just looking around. Did I look over here? I'm just trying to be thorough. You know you're gonna find someone stuck in the snow with a ring of protection or something. Alright, never mind. I just want to see what's in here. Okay, I'm gonna leave that. Is it stealing? Guess not. Where'd it go? I hate that we can never find it. I don't know where it went, actually. Probably ready. Yeah, right here. Looking right at it. I always do that. Okay, continuing. Oh, something over there.
Gonus.
Gonus? What? Ninagoth's Black Pages. Ooh. I just got that spell. And that one. Nice petrification spell. Continuing. This is kind of a path, huh? What was this? Oh, is this that guy's cavern? Galvino's cavern. Taragaer's camp. Okay, cool. Potion of Bulwark against the elements, Primal Rock, and Primal Water. Lifting up a corner of the tarp reveals a jumble of rusted metal alongside the firewood. Alright, let's go visit Galvino. Huh, there's a trap here. And we've got, like, dungeon theme. I found Galvino's hut, but I don't see him here. Perhaps it's worth looking around. Definitely worth looking around. See if I can disarm these traps.
That's settled.
Oh, it goes down. Excellent. We'll go there last. This map depicts the peak of the mountain with markers denoting altitude. Oh, what's this? Grains? Sure, why not?
That's settled.
That's settled. Let's leave him as fruits. Any more trap? No? Inside is a scroll of Midletta's bounding missiles. We have that spell. Alright. Guess we're going down. Mm-hmm. Location discovered is a ladder. That's a ladder. Is this guy dangerous? His traps are.
And the fire shows me something, what?
And the fire shows me something, what?
That's settled.
And you've disarmed something, what? Oh, a misshapen construct. My favorite kind of constructs. I hate that we have to always exclude him. There's a trap.
And the fire shows me something.
Let him come to us.
I'm ready.
Especially because that trap is there. What?
Ha! Got it!
He's got chance, huh? So, three worms.
Following your lead.
Stand still! Ailments, maybe.
Yeah, cool. He's fighting the worms, man. Or worms. I think it's pronounced worms.
Rally, let's leave some reminders. Settled.
There we go.
Be cautious. Be constant.
They have
sure.
vessel flash. Trap.
And the fire shows me something new. What? That's settled.
Hurling payday. She's already assigned. I don't get it. That always happens. Potion of iron skin. And 62 silver. Iron skin.
Got it.
A gelatinous green film has congealed along the bottom of this shattered machine. These crates hold innumerable discarded mechanical hinges, faceplates, and limbs. Uh-huh. Is this box trapped? Guess not. Minor endurance. not useful. Well, door there. Hallway here. Let's continue through the hallway first. I hear stuff moving. And I see a trap.
And the fire shows me something. What? That's settled.
Thing I hate is how we didn't see it this episode, but if enemies run over the traps, they don't activate.
Something over there.
Mm-hmm. Hmm? An unstable construct. The other one was just disturbed. This one's completely unstable. Exploded. Unstable construct destroyed. Unstable construct. We gotta look at these things. Binding copper.
Slowly now.
I hear more. Constructs. No, not construct? Unstable construct? Oh. Look at that. The wizards have experimented with constructs for centuries, but in the process of transferring soul essence out of a living body and into something else, be it stone, metal, or bone, has always been a difficult one. As the body of research on the subject has grown, thanks in large part to animancy, methods have improved. Yet transferring an intact soul, one that retains personality, memory, and intelligence, is harder still. Ethelmor, the head of the Brackenberry Sanitarium in Defiance Bay, is one of the few successes. Proponents argue that perfecting this method would allow Kith to extend their own lives without degenerating into vampires, ghouls, and other flesh-eating vessels. Others contend that the metallic monstrosities that fill clandestine animancy labs are more horrific still. It's been estimated that for every truly sentient construct, there are scores, if not hundreds, of maimed souls trapped in half-finished bodies. That's actually pretty horrible, yes.
Sure.
Show. And I said show. And I meant show. Alright, that one then.
Wait.
Alright.
Ace. Tail mist.
Trap.
Me too.
Those guys over there. Big boo-boo. try his thing out. Into the fray. Boom. Yeah, we'll all just attack.
Hey.
And Dare, are you gonna do into the fray or what? I guess that's him doing it. I thought he was gonna run into the enemy. Maybe he would if people were in the way. I don't know. He seems to agree that that's the case. Okay.
Time to see and not be seen.
This hulking contraption hums with power. Approaching within a few feet sets a peculiar buzzing in your teeth. Oh my god, it's making my fillings fall out. I said my fillings falling out. Uh-oh. Cannot disarm. Well, I just raised mechanics,
you
too.
You can trust me.
Maybe. Two potions of major regeneration and 13 stalwart bony. Okay, we gotta all go not into that. Too unpredictable.
I'm ready. Eh?
Hey.
This thing's sparking. Oh, there's one of them. Alright, let's all get together, though.
Following your lead, right away.
Hey.
Everybody over there, yes, yes, yes.
Following your lead.
A misshapen construct. And a rotting flesh construct and an iron construct. Oh boy. I guess that one's the toughest one. Made out of iron. Figured he'd be the heaviest, so I guess he's also the strongest. Because he's moving the quickest.
Intruder.
Indeed. Intruder, destroy you. I figured that thing would be tougher. Did that even work, or did that hit after we destroyed it? Kinda killed it. Interesting. Blades. I'm gonna go with this again, pounding missiles. Blessing. This one's tougher, huh? Alright, out of focus. Run in and hit. Huh. These third level healing spells are per encounter now, so use them at will, as far as I'm concerned. She's stuck.
Yeah. I'm ready.
There we go.
Scene.
Oh! Oh my god. That must have been an actual trap that we ran into. We can get through this battle though. I might as well use my big heals. I'm gonna rest after this anyway. I was thinking about saving them up, but... some cheese to go with that wine. Sword, Adra, and Binding Copper.
Laying low.
No problem.
Lay low, no problem. Spirits and White Inifer. I've seen this. Don't mind if I do. An impressive assortment of wine bottles lines these shelves. Most appear to be Valian vintages. 88 gold as well. Okay, let's go over here and rest. I hear something very big moving around. Galvino's workshop. Some workshop, man. Alright, stay tuned for next episode when we explore more of Galvino's workshop. Endure, and enduring, go strong.